Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Ali, and I've accepted Islam yesterday before Friday prayers. And I don't have any question or doubt as such, because Islam is the only truth in this universe. But I just need one permission or one clarification, I would say, that previously I was working in a banking sector, and the sources of income that bank earns is on interest, and there are other sources of income. So should I continue with the banking industry or not?
Brother asked the question that Alhamdulillah accepted Islam yesterday, and he works in a bank, and the source of income is based on interest. So can he continue? Brother, if you're working in a conventional bank, which deals with riba, which deals with interest, then working in a conventional bank is haram. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 270 and 279, that give up your demands of riba. If you give up not your demands of interest, then take notice of a war from Allah and His Rasul. So dealing in riba is a major sin. Working in a conventional bank is haram. What I would request you that you can join any Islamic bank. In UAE, in Dubai, mashallah, there are many Islamic banks. These Islamic banks do not work on the basis of riba on interest. They work on the Islamic Sharia principles of profit and loss. You should leave this conventional bank and join Islamic bank, which is based on the Islamic Sharia.